They're not going to wait. They're just going to throw down.
Yeah, I mean, this rivalry has been building and building and building, and knew that there was going to be something like this, that there was going to be a blow up here tonight. He wants no part of the outside. Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And, guys, if you want to know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd.
Let's take a moment to discuss Suzuki. What do you expect his approach to be here?
When you're riding as high as he's been in WrestleMania, it seems like he can do no wrong. But he better not get too cocky, or he'll be in trouble in a heartbeat.
He better stay right where he is.
Well executed drop kick.
Able to reverse it.
tag is L. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. You have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
You have to think that's it. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
It's all academic from here. Will it be victorious?
There, but was still able to pick up the win.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home agreeing tuning in for that amazing match.